Hey guys, so I'm at my cousin's place. As I showed you the video, we came for burial. Yeah, so I'll introduce you to some of my cousins. You can see the background, very nice. Don't mind me. So come along. There's one who bakes in Nairobi. She'll introduce herself later. Yeah, I'll do a video. And also a model. We also have a model here. And also we have a cleaning services. Is based in Kisumu, and his company is named Nerico Cleaning Services. So guys, come along as I introduce to you some of them. She's Brenda. She owns a bakery house in Nairobi. She will tell you later. And this is Lydia.
Hi.
She's shy. ZP.
Hi.
We've already boiled. Can you tap your water? I'm going to go. When is you go home? Meet my cousin.
Hi.
Meet Eric. Eric, ebu wasalimie na nini wangu.
Hi, how are you? This is Stanley Ukari, my cousin Ruth. Thank you very much.
Hey guys, follow me on IG.ikwambo, TikTok.ikwambo, Facebook.ikwambo.
Na
wewe? Na kitu mwadu. Nime
kwa TikTok, atuko nini?
Facebook. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Baraka CEO. Follow me at Baraka Kikos on Facebook and Instagram. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.
Cheers. Birthday.
I do birthdays, anniversary, graduation, wedding cakes, all occasions.
Yeah. So.
Make every moment matter.
Hey guys, how's your evening? My name is Oreko Neriko, from Kisumu. I'm offering cleaning services. My company is called Neriko Cleaning Services. I offer carpet cleaning, surface cleaning, lawn mowing, I do landscaping and etc. So if you have any kind of job, any kind of cleaning job, please feel free and contact me. My number is 0707-613-003. I repeat again, my friends. 0707-613-003. Instagram, you'll find me at Nerico Cleaning Services. Facebook, Nerico Cleaning Services. So all my guys, please holla anytime. Cheers.
As you've heard him, please go bye, and bye. If you live in if you're in Kisumu town.
Yeah, I'm in Kisumu.
Yeah, he's in Kisumu. Please contact him if you want. He's also my cousin. Yeah, I showed you earlier my cousins.
Pleasure.
So please promote him.
We clean this too.
So ZP is the chef today. Unapika nini?
Matumbo.
Pepper.
Yo, what's up, people? This is Mr. Situation. You know how we do it? Yani to bake online kiba limea. You know what you got to do?
Hey, what you know, go? And this is our model. He said, "Kosa deno nekana poa. Please support her." She's a model. Ebu, she's a model. Ehe, namonaje. Some of them left early, like Virginia and Elvis. They had to go back to work.
Nini material.
They are sisters. She's the friend I told you about. Sister Kendo. We are Nadifanya Mwoga. Mwoga.
Me, I'm too loud. Like what?
Out here we are preparing charcoal. Lydia. This is matumbo. Matumbo ni tamaje na kizungu.
Intestines. What are you?
Na jini.
Really? Matumbo inaitwaje na English? Matumbo. But ni cow intestine.
Tell us what you call this matumbo in your language. Mnaiona bila inaka?
So it's called amatumbo.
Na kikisi ni amatumbo.
Amatumbo. Amase.
Amase.
Amase, yeah. So I'll just mix the hoho and the onions.
Umesikia hoho ni capsicum.
For like 5 minutes. Then after that I'll add tomatoes. Yeah. Now we prefer jiko. When you cook with jiko, food tastes sweet.
Meskia.
So we normally use charcoal for making the food.
I normally like charcoal when cooking.
Yes.
The food tastes different, you know.
I like gas.
So
baba mi toy. Bana pepeta. Fanya tena hivyo. Sasa tunafanya kama you can see how.
You see how it looks like? Nice, wet fry.
And there the nini, the aroma.
Yes.
We don't ask the aroma. Ask the aroma.
Ah, I'm not sure. Bye for now. To subscribe to my cousin's channel.
Meski ma.
Big Mona in Africa, right?
Yeah. Bye.
Okay. Hey, but you know, ni hustle.
What are we doing? Hii ni maisha ya kawaida.
Zibia wanaishia. So guys, that was it for today's video. I'm back home. Yeah. So hope you enjoyed the video and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And please follow them on their social media platform. Yeah. I'll write the information on the description box down below. So bye.